Come on this way, let's go this way. Okay. Well, fuck. So we gotta go this way. What it's looking like. Got him. Okay. You're up. Okay. Don't know what that is, but let's go. Okay. She gets the helmet. And I'll give her body armor. Okay. So now we're a little bit better. Should have thought about this a while ago. Okay. Come on. Get up. All right, let's see what we can scavenge together here. Oh, what the fuck did I do? Damn it. Oh well. Whatever. Man, that pisses me off. Get back.
If you'd just listened to me, we could have rescued everyone on the Hope. We could have been the saviors of Halcyon, but you didn't listen. No one in this damn colony ever listens. Ha! No, of course not. You're the board's lackey now. And isn't that just paying dividends? You're the deadliest shot this side of Halcyon, and you hired yourself out to the board, a gang of greedy pencil jockeys. What did they tempt you with, hmm? Power? Money? One of those fancy reclining chairs? Calm down, huh? I can't calm down. I won't calm down. Calm is the enemy of lucidity. Nothing clears the mind like sheer, gibbering desperation. This is how the board operates. It's not enough that they should win. They must see me fail. Well, I haven't failed, you hear me? I still have one last gambit. I've got Adjutant Akande here with me, and I'm good. No, it won't change anything. We're plunging headlong into oblivion now, you and I. Killing Akande won't save us, but it will feel incredibly good. If you insist on interfering, I will be forced to kill you, and I don't want that. Why don't you, backbiting, double-crossing ingrate? I loathe everything you've done, but I was the one who revived you. I hate destroying my own projects. I can't imagine we've got anything left to say. Yes, I expect we are.
Okay.
I've programmed the Labyrinth's mechanical warden to kill you on sight. I'm sorry to have to do this, but I can't take any chances with you. You were my greatest success and my greatest disappointment.
Damn.